back to the action. Oh, yeah. Just healing up, really. This game really sucks you dry of all your resources, so you know what? I gotta take what I can get. I'm feeling pretty juiced up now. I just wanted to heal up a little bit first. Was this the way I was going? Nope. Got all turned around, so I wanted to go into the nice water. That's the way. Yeah, we got it. Let's go get her. Whoa. Jesus.
All right, there's one. Clobber the big Toluca and grab the sister.
Come along. We got places to be. Healing. Yeah. My water heals me. It's
smart.
Sick. Just being
See?
Near water.
You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you.
The bar's going
but
up.
You're
it's
sort of
awesome.
A silent partner. So that's tops with me.
Ah, shit. Good thing I'm rich and can buy it out. I don't like dealing with the little bots. They're annoying. Woo! Yeah, baby. Chillin'. That's awesome. Where are we going, little one? Oh! I already passed it. Let's go.
You're stealing.
Come on. That sucks. That was horrible. Snappy narration. I'm going, man. I'm in the zone right now.
I'm telling the other girl
had to get into that fight. That was tough. Had to make it look cool, you know. Not a big deal. My awesome drill dash. Jesus. He just yucked that whole tub at me. That wasn't cool at all. That was shitty. Restock. Where are we going next? Alright, alright. I feel like I kind of wasted my resources there. That was a really easy fight. Yeah, I don't need to set all that stuff out. Oh, you know what? Yeah. I can set up some of these bad boys. Peace. I'm loading it up. Uh-oh. Oh my God. Come on, where'd the Houdini one go? I hate Houdini's blisters so much. Yeah, this blows. I want the research. I don't want to kill him without getting the research. It wasn't worth it.
Come on. Daddy.
Well, we gotta go. We're getting beat up. Gotta go. Jesus. Okay, this is the one I... Yeah, we got it. Oh, I hate Houdini splicers, man. It's so annoying. Bam.
Show you what Stanley's trying to hide.
We're going for the good ending.
When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
He wasn't a good guy? Oh, snap. That's why he doesn't want his information revealed? It's crazy.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
I'm on it. I want the Adam anyway. Aw, man. Okay. They're both quite far down. Let's get out of here then. Alright. Going down.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
You mistake my nature,
I think
Delta.
You get to play as a little sister.
No Adam for myself.
Big sister, though, yeah, that'd be kind of cool.
Is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
I'm just excited. I love Dionysus Park, and I think this is where you get the, maybe Fontaine Futuristics, but there's a cool tonic, like a side quest. It's really fun. It, like, teleports around. You might know what I'm talking about. Good shit. Fun time. Alright. We're gonna go, like, way down there. Oh. Let's zap it.
Hey,
Stocking up, baby. I do remember this area.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Let's go. You starstruck, buddy? Come on. We got places to be. Adam to collect. More tonics.
It's this way.
Right here.
This one has Adam.
Then we got a little bit of this. This. Yeah, just load them up, you know. I haven't been using my Adam very much. I mean, my Eve very much. I don't want to do anything this time. I want it to be a passive. Just gonna be chilling right here. I could use a little turret, but you know, happens. The bees. Nothing beats the bees. Yeesh. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to shoot bombs. Get her out of here.
Are we gonna be
we got places to be. Wallet's full? Well, let me buy some shit. Man.
Adam is Rapture Delta, the finest minds of
tried
paradise
a drill dash and I
in
remember
a single
I one.
Sublime mosaic. Eleanor, consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Stolen is a strong word. I'm merely borrowing it. Why you got grenades? Taught you how to do that. It's not alright. Glad I bought some shit. Oh yeah. Oh, look at all these pet bars over here. Yummy. definitely stocked up with food. Where are we going next?
Come on, Daddy.
Oh. Is it up here in the second layer of the theater? Just all hanging out up here because they were all bugged out. I like that. It's funny. Let's guess I don't got any other ammo for that. Man. The only trap in my've got this shit. Load it up. It's just great because it like staggers and gives me a sec to beat them up. Cool.
Let's get it.
Load up. It's nut up or shut up time. One sec. Gonna turn myself up a little bit. Just a little bit. You know. Just a hair to go over the game volume. Just so you hear my beautiful voice a little more. Oh, cool. That's always fun. She's done. I can go get her. One sec. Alright, cool. Let's go scoop her up. Good job. Proper trapping, she can basically protect herself. Say, okay. I know. I'm a big daddy, it's what you gotta deal with. You gotta hear daddy in your ear every couple fucking minutes. It's rough. The drawback of playing Bioshock 2.
That's me there. I confronted Stanley. Said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked. Took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but... Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
Oh, but he's the one who turned her into a little sister. But that also brought you two together. You guys weren't really ever together before that. But he damned her to the life of being a little sister. So, like, I don't know. You know, it's tough. Yeah, I guess you're right.
You were
being a little sister's better than that. You get to crawl around in little tubes.
The public gave it a nickname.
Stab dead bodies.
Sure, you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
That's me. They wanted to erase me, and they made me a big daddy. And they made her a little sister because they sold her to an orphanage. It's not awesome.
When all this is over, and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you.
Huh?
Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Loot! 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 Thank you, gifts! Thank you, gifts! I love these. Oh, did I not? I hope I equipped the one I already got, the Proud Parent. Or where is it?
I suppose that now the hounds.
Oh. That was suck. Anyway. Yeah, becoming a big daddy. It's awesome. It's, you can't beat it. Where's the Gatherer's Garden? Aw, man. I gotta go backwards. Away from the last little sister. That sucks. It's not that far. It's kind of on the way. So what is that? Yeah, alright. That's the way I gotta go anyway. The arrow was trying to point me back there because she said the thing about it. Maybe I'm just a dumbo and that was totally the case. That's rough. I love the crazy shit this placer's sick. The bank sent you. Yeah, lady. I'm the repo man with a drill for a hand. Pictures of any of these. I need Houdini splicers, damn it. I need it. I wanna buy. Oh, I didn't hack it. I'm an idiot. I just figured it was already hacked. I hadn't been in the room yet. That sucks. I wasted extra money. I mean, I had money to spare, but I'm a fool. Damn fool. Yeah. No. Research and breaking machines. Fuck. Come on. That sucks. Well, more research, am I right? Deadly machines, your hacked bots do more damage. Hey, that's pretty cool. Maybe I should hack one of these guys instead then. I need another slot. I'll see. Don't worry about it. Oh, am I done? I guess I'm done. That's security. Damn. All I have left to research is Houdini splicers and the Delta series. I mean, you know what? I think Big Daddies, maybe Big Sisters, but all the splicers are taken care of. Except for the Houdini. Damn. Whoa, whoa, relax. You don't see nothing. Yeah, so I guess I can just, you know, get rid of the. You know, I could hack them. I think that they'll probably come in after I do whatever I gotta do in here, I think splicers will come in behind me. So it'd be probably best to hack these. A lot of remote hack darts there, but that was fun. Alright, cool. Is there anything in these little corners? Oh, can I burn that? Oh! Gotcha, bud. Nothing? Oh, that was a waste. I figured there'd be loot in some of these. I got a remote hack dart. Frag grenades. Nice. Oh my god, hacking the first game is part of the reason why I really don't like the first game. It's just so... Schrodinger's cat. I guess it wasn't alive. Wait, I didn't even finish this. Isn't there something at the end? Oh. Spooked me good. Now, hacking the first game was so lame. Hacked. Oh god, I got two hacked turret things? I don't really want them right now. I have things that are more important. Ooh, the reverb in this is horrible. Jesus. Oh my lord. I turned on the reverb in the settings, and in these little cave rooms, it is echoey. I need research. Any more Houdinis? No. At least I got some new tonics. I just need to get some more tonic slots. Well, that was good. It was cool. Still want to go to the Gatherer's Garden, but I... You know what? I should go to the Gatherer's Garden first. This is gonna be lame, right? But I really need to. I think after I get the third little sister done, I think then, like, the story progresses. So if the little sister's left me that present, I should go get it now. You know what I mean? Stay in walk. Yeah, you know what? I need some right now. Oh! Let the blood of rapture flow! And I drank some water myself. Isn't that funny? Gotta hydrate while I'm soaking up the water here. And that's good enough for me. I'm sure I'll find some sardines and such. Alright. Yeah, there's gardens right in this room. Yeah. Right there. They left me a little present. Little present! Demanding father. Yeah, I like this one a lot. So we're gonna get this. We've been pretty good on money. I think we're gonna get rid of Thrifty Acker for a bit. We'll see how it goes. And I have lots of atoms, so we can get some tonic slots. I guess we'll do Deadly Machines. I bet there's hacked stuff over there. I guess it's just so situational. Some of these are so much better. I'll do Scrounger. And then I'm gonna get an upgrade to... Maybe I want Winter Blast too. Yeah, I want a Winter Blast too.
Freeze enemies for longer. Charge up and put them on ice.
Boom.
Or cold are catching.
Oh yeah. So you freeze them into a solid block, and then they splinter off and freeze others. It's pretty sick. Oh my lord, the reverb in this room is horrible. Just imagine being in Rapture. It really puts you there. Maybe hold on. I don't like that. Much better. The reverb is just really annoying. I'm sure that's how loud it would really be in this little tunnel. Like system underwater. Oh yeah. Sipping up.
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long lost.
Arms race. Ah, I remember this one. Shit. Man. Woo-hoo! Shit, my pants if I went there. Oh yeah. Shit. Hey. No.
Ah,
man. That was annoying. Hey, I got some robots now, I guess. This is kind of stupid. I want to go up there and hack that. I want to get that body first. Oh. Do we have mini turrets? Oh, hack first. Yeah. Oh yeah, we got lots of stuff we need. Oh, we're already loaded up though. I didn't realize how many we had. God, Jesus. They wrecked my poor little guys. The proximity mines blew up my turrets. That was a shitty idea, I guess. Thought it was smart. I'm a demanding father. Yeah, dude, she doesn't do it way faster. That perk's awesome. That's sick. Oh, there's one in here. I see. Oh, I'm glad I hacked these. That's great. It's phenomenal. Let's set up some traps. Fine by me. And we had some turrets, so we'll set up the turret again. Turrets are phenomenal. Cyclone trap. How did he get here? How did he spawn there? Did he just come out the hole? Was he despawning here? That's stupid. Can I get rid of this? Yeah. The bees. You can't beat the bees. Oh man. Got some alright traps and some hacked things. I don't gotta do nothing, man. Easy passive collection. Bye-bye. Oh, I can search again, that's right. That's awesome. Oh my god, I should have been using that this whole time. That scrounger perk is fucking dope. I didn't do it in time there, but... So is it just it's like a reroll. That's cool. Interesting.
I'm always safe with Daddy.
What's next? Put you. Oh, wow. Perfect. I'm gonna save right now. I haven't saved in a minute. You know, I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen next, really. I know the whole game story, but I don't like. Remember the little twists and turns. There's always some BS. Oh.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all.
He drowned them.
To cover it up.
It's horrible.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
Why would I? So, unfortunately, we're going for the good ending.
Our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor.
Gonna have to spare him.
For her sake, I have made it
I'm gonna
clear
have to
these
spare
men. Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people. A true utopian. Brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless.
Oh.
As she ascends,
big
Delta,
sister time?
You and I will seem as dogs. Circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
All right, here we go, baby.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Let's get out of here. Oh, where's she at? Oh, there she is.
Oh, yeah.
last time I won. Oh my god, where are all these splicers coming from? This is ridiculous. They come at the same time, huh? I hate that they can heal off of splicers. Relax. See ya, man. Thank you for coming. It was nice. Just despise the Houdini splicers. Buy some med kits. I got my ass beat up. Yeah. So we got all the little sisters. We just gotta leave now. I think nothing else we need here. Maybe this is the wrong place I was thinking of for that tonic. I think it might be Fontaine Futuristics.
Subject well, Delta.
We'll get there.
And for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live!
I want the good ending. You have to spare them. It sucks, man. It sucks. Because I really want to kill him. I don't think he deserves life. He took so many others away. Why would he deserve... It don't make sense, you know? But... I want the good ending for being sparing and blah blah. It's like I was sparing to all the splicers that came at me. Oh man, ah la la. Don't listen to the audio. Yeah, there you go. That shit got me freaking flagged or whatever. There you go. Once it's loaded in, I'll put the audio back on. So fun. And we're back in.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl.
End of the line.
Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
These aren't Houdinis. Easy money. Oh, didn't do that. Yeah. Scrounger is really cool. Let me try this for a sec.
October 9th, 1967. Oh. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
We're unraveling the story of me going to get my ding darned little sister, little daughter, whatever you want to call it. It's a little sister, but my daughter? Eh.
Alex the Great.
Always remembers to
dismiss. I hope that was instructive to the rest of you.
Oh, I'll come back to line your pockets with raw foreign ingenuity.
Well,
have you heard? I am the one in court.
Which one am I capping? Easy money.
Alex the Great? Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
Yeah, he sounds pretty crazy.
Initiating bioscan.
That's me.
Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updated. Status. Please stand by.
I ain't dead no more. I'm back. It's time to fight the Deltas. Not Deltas, the subject. The early boys, I don't like them. Alpha series, that's the one. Bees. They're vulnerable to armor piercing rounds, so is that? Because I've got some right here. Research is key. You must know thy enemy. That's stupid. But also, it works. Let me in. Yeah. Smoke your cigarettes.
Hello
come
again.
Take your shit. I'm here.
I have been exposed to a massive dose of Substance Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse.
You bastard.
You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note... You may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the vocal print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Thank you.
Agnes Day.
Please speak password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Shit, yeah, we're in.
My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado.
Whoa.
Please see password to enter.
I warned you.
Oh. Zapped it. That sucks. Oh man. I dislike him.
He's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning.
See, terrible music.
Some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
Sister, I hear them. I'm in the market for a little sister. What are you gonna do about it? It was your home appliance. I wanna get that again. And then icicle assault is a lot. Insect swarm 3 though is what I want. Woohoo! Now we get, we're getting there.
Insects, swarms hide in expired enemies, awaiting further prey.
Oh, fuck yeah. Love that shit. I don't care about telekinesis. I'm thinking. I like the handyman thing, then I would actually start. I don't really need Keen Observer anymore. Oh, here we go. I remember this. It's full drill build. If you equip this, it makes your drill your only weapon you can use, and then also plasmids. And it lowers the cost of the plasmids, but it's just not that good because it doesn't lower the cost of the drill stuff. I mean, even with the drill upgrades, you know, I eat through fuel so quickly. I don't really need any of those. Eve Expert would be nice. And the other one that lets me carry another med kit. Eh. I don't really think I need any of these right now. I think I would rather have like a full upgrade, like a Winter Blast 3 as well. Let's do it. I remember you can like...
Deep freeze enemies quickly. Charge up to shower foes with a devastating ice storm.
Oh yeah. Now we've got some really good ones. Let's go get that little sister. Did I finish research? No, I did. Whooped! Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Scooped him up real nice. That guy went down like nothing. Alright, let's trap up. And maybe a little bit Oh, no. That. I don't want it to blow up my sentry, is what I'm worried about. So we'll head it down there. Maybe that's a little close. We'll find out. I am an idiot. Don't mind me. Right. Come on. Get the atom. Alright, here we go, here we go. Come on. They just can't handle me. turrets are the shit, honestly. I want some more trap rivets. I went all the way around just because I'm cool like that. Alright. Get to it! Ass blasting through this game. Oh my god, what was that? That was dummy shit right there. Just come on, we gotta... This is stupid. That guy sucked. Alright, I guess I hacked that one, yeah. I guess that guy got fired. Stock up. Let's put this little sister away. Maybe I can get it in more plasmids. I wonder if I got the health and Eve upgrade for this area. I don't remember if I did. I'm gonna go back to Gatter's Garden. Take a little peek. No, I remember I didn't like any of these. But a new plasma slot would be nice, so I could also have one of the hypnotizes. Yeah, I'm just gonna use it on splicers every once in a while. It's not a bad tool to have. In this game, since you're so slow, anything to draw fire away from you is like, hell yeah, you know? Might as well. Gotta destroy all the relays. I don't know where to go next, so. I'm gonna start wandering. We're gonna go up here to get the body. Cat, bro. This little room is sad. This is a sad little dead cat room. Not a fan. Plasmid laboratory facade. Oh, yeah. Oh, I mean, I can't not have that. my turret. I kind of broke it all, but anything is possible. The power of the gods is yours. All of our procedures are quick, painless, and safe. Gee, thanks, Doc. I feel amazing. I want to get another little sister. Where the hell am I going? Where am I going? What was the point of going down that little hole? Here's one. I don't know what it said. I fucked him up. He didn't stand a chance. But I don't know what I got out of his research. Fired. Yeah, this guy keeps going on zapping all of his employees. He's really just like a little dictator kind of over here. This is really calling Alex the Great, too. All right.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
There you go. That's the one. Stop moving and just fade away. I tried this one. It was kind of stupid. But maybe it'd be good. I don't know. I have a lot of really good ones. Think about it. It's on my to-do list. Yeah, this is definitely where that thing, that plasmid was, that tonic was I was talking about. One sec, I'm going to save. And I'm going to